Welcome to Appsec Phoenix, the new and improved way organizations are modernizing application programs, cloud security programs, and DevSecOps.
Hello, everyone. My name is Francesco Cipollone. I'm the CEO and founder of Appsec Phoenix. Today, I'm happy to share that we completed and we published a new white paper on vulnerability management. We're here with Phoenix to help security professionals to get less stress about managing vulnerability and really focusing on the 10% of vulnerability that really matters. We are here to avoid burnout, and this is part of our mission. This is why we published this research, to show focusing on risk and focusing on the indicator of compromise that traditionally are manually looked at, how to scale vulnerability management, leveraging and using those indicators of compromise, and why using a risk-based approach with all these indicators of compromise helps on prioritizing vulnerability and really focusing on the vulnerability matters. I'll share the link in the comments and in the video. You can access the white paper on our website, www.appsecphoenix.com, in the white paper section. I hope you enjoy the white paper, and I hope you stay safe, secure, and act today on the vulnerability that will get exploited tomorrow, focusing really on the 10% of vulnerability that matter with Phoenix. I hope you enjoy the white paper. I hope you stay safe. This is Francesco Cipollone.